going whitewater rafting, so you'll probably see it on Gary's GoPro, so it will be a little bit blurry. Today is May 26th for all of you, and it will be so much fun. Yay!
Thank you.
Hands. Okay. Oh, leave them on. Okay, good. Okay.
300 meter more, let them finish the end.
Okay.
Let them finish, let them open the jacket and helmet.
Okay.
And let them walk up 360 steps.
360 steps. Oh, that's just great. You made me work for my lunch.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then later on, let them take shower, towel, and you end your lunch.
Okay.
You.
Okay.
Let me know lunch.
Oh. You need lunch.
Yeah.
Yeah. Great. This is great. It's awesome. Jayse, is my red light on? Because I don't want to miss this.
Yeah.
All right. This has been incredible. Hold on for dear life. And then the 360 steps, yeah, that's gonna be fun. Not. Let's get practice for tomorrow when we have to go up 1,000 steps. Or 1,700 steps, something ridiculous like that to get to the temple. Okay, here we go. You'll carry me. No, you carry me. Yeah, the right after this bridge we're dropping. Just you see, photo guy is right there because this is the drop. Stand up, Jayse. Here's your paddle. Wait, you're sitting on my foot. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Oh, that was cool. Hold on. And another one.
We just finished whitewater rafting, and there's a rice paddy. Pretty. Ugly. Pretty. Ugly.
Yummy food. Yummy food.
Hi there everyone, so I'm gonna end my vlog right here because I'm at the villa now and we're gonna go to bed. It was just a nice day getting to white water raft. It was actually a huge, really fun experience. So I don't know what we're doing tomorrow, so we'll get back to you on that, but I love you guys so much. Good damn bye.
Your baby's really cute. Oh, oh my. Okay. Oh, he got the whole thing.
Enjoy it while you can, buddy.
Mm-hmm.